I'm excited to tell you that Place Autocomplete and the Geocoding API now support plus codes. Plus codes are an addressing system based on latitude and longitude. They can be used for any location, even for places where there are no roads or structures. Our mission to map the entire world has taken us to many places like this. It's important to be able to use an exact location if you want to get your food delivered here or to get picked up for a ride here. Users have been able to enter a plus code into the search bar of Google Maps and see the corresponding place show up since 2018. The Places API in Google Maps platform already provides plus codes in response to a place details request. But now, you can also enter a plus code into a geocoding API request in order to receive the corresponding geographic coordinates. And if you have Place Autocomplete in your website or app, your users can get predictions when typing in a plus code just as easily as they get predictions when typing in a name or address. The best part of all this? You don't have to change your code. Anywhere you are using Place Autocomplete for user input, those input fields now can also handle plus codes. That includes the Web Services API, JavaScript, Android, and iOS SDKs. For more information about plus codes or how our API support plus code inputs, see the documentation linked below. Subscribe to our channel to get upcoming videos about Place Autocomplete, and comment below to request any other topics you'd like us to cover about Google Maps platform. Happy coding!